हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल शौसर क्लासेस। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू ए वेरी बिग इम्पोर्टेंट अपडेट रिगार्डिंग द कोविड गाइडलाइंस एज डेटेड ऑन 20th April 2021। एज यू हैव सीन, द नंबर ऑफ केसेस ऑफ कोविड 19 इज इंक्रीजिंग इन आवर स्टेट। सिंस लास्ट टू वीक्स द गवर्नमेंट हैज टेकन ऑल पॉसिबल मेजर्स to handle the situation, but still they are unable to control the COVID cases. So now the situation is going upon the limits. So the government has issued some important guidelines and a semi-lockdown condition in our Karnataka state. Okay, some stringent containment measures is been taken to arrest the spread of COVID-19 in our state. As we can see here, these guidelines has been given from our chief ministry, and also some important committee members. So here we can see, hereby issues guidelines to contain COVID-19 transmission in the state, annexed as annexure 1, which shall come into effect from 9 p.m. on 21st April 2021. So these all guidelines or these rules will be followed from 21st of April. Okay, the timing will be from 9 p.m. onwards and will be in force including up to 6 a.m. of 4th May 2021. As we can see here, from 21st of April, these rules will be followed and the timings will be from 9 p.m. to 6 a.m. Okay, शाम के 9 बजे से लेकर सुबह के 6 बजे तक आपको बाहर नहीं आना है और ये रूल्स को आपको फॉलो करना है। ओके, फॉर स्ट्रिक्ट इम्प्लीमेंटेशन बाय द चीफ कमिश्नर, बीबीएमपी, पुलिस कमिश्नर्स, डिस्ट्रिक्ट डिप्यूटी कमिश्नर, सुपरिटेंडेंट्स ऑफ पुलिस एंड अदर हेड्स ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट्स एंड अथॉरिटीज। दिस ऑर्डर हैज सर्टेन टर्म्स एंड कंडीशंस। As let we see which are those guidelines. So these are the important guidelines. These guidelines shall continue to remain in force from 9 p.m. of 21st April to up to 6 a.m. of 4th May 2021. So every day from evening 9 p.m. to morning 6 a.m. there will be a night curfew. So you are not supposed to come out. Okay, and also there will be a weekend curfew. It means from Friday 9 p.m. evening till morning 6 a.m. of Monday, there will be a night curfew, that is a weekend curfew. So night curfew is imposed on the entire state from 9 p.m. to 6 a.m. as per the guidelines, and weekend curfew will be from Friday 9 p.m. to Monday 6 a.m. and prohibited activities. So what are the activities are prohibited? It means it is closed. These will be not working. Okay, so let's see which are the activities are prohibited. कौन से चीजों को मना किया गया है उसको समझ लीजिएगा कि लॉकडाउन किया गया है. Okay, so which are those? Let's see the sub options. Schools, colleges, educational, training, coaching institutions, etc. will remain closed. These all institutions will be closed. Only they have given the permission for online or distance learning. Okay, only these activities or these institutions will be allowed to open, and they are going to be in working condition. Again, I am repeating, all the schools, colleges, educational and training institutions like coaching institutions, these all will remain closed, and only online or distance learning will be permitted to open, and they will be working as usual. And also the cinema halls, shopping malls, gymnasiums, yoga, spas, stadiums, swimming pools, entertainment, assemblies, parks, theaters, assembly halls, these all will be prohibited. They will be not working. And also only they have given the permission of swimming pools only for the sports persons, for the training purpose. These people can utilize the swimming pools, but rest of them are not going to utilize the swimming pools. Okay. And even all parties, entertainments, religious gathering, large congregations, So these all things and even the cultural activities are prohibited. Okay? Standia and playground are allowed for organizing sports events and practicing purposes without spectators. It means the playgrounds can be utilized by the organizing sports events peoples, but no public gathering is allowed. No public will be allowed in the stadiums. And also the religious places, the worship places will be closed for public. Okay. However, all personnel engaged in the service of the place of worship shall continue to perform the rituals and duties without involving any visitors. Only the heads of that particular worship places can visit the place and they can offer the prayers and they have to come out. But no visitors will be allowed in any religious places. Restaurants and eateries permitted to operate and only take home is allowed. In hotels, if you are planning to go for any restaurants or parties or any kind of hotels, so please don't go because they are not going to permit you to go and have your food in those places. Only the parcel will be allowed. And construction activities, similarly we can see here we have given the terms and conditions of construction activities. As you can read the following terms and conditions, and even the industrial establishments, okay, and commercial private establishments, even we have given which will be allowed and which will not be allowed. Is this clear? As you can read the points over here. So these are the important things, important guidelines which are issued from our state government. Is this clear? I hope you all are understanding the points, what we are going to explain, what we are going to say you people here. Please follow the terms and conditions. This is the time we all have to restrict ourselves from going outside. Only with if you have any particular reason, so please come out from your homes. If not, stay back at home, especially the students who are going to face the board exams in the upcoming days. Try to be at home and start revising. Plan yourself, plan the timetable. As per that, complete the portions, complete your revisions. This is the time we all have to work together to fight against the COVID and make our state COVID free. As you can see the guidelines once again about the transport, about the movement of the people, movement of goods, agricultural activities, health services, marriages, cremation or funeral. So these are the guidelines, children. I hope you all have got these points. Okay. So wish you all the best of luck for the upcoming days as well for your upcoming board exam. If you have liked our class, the channel, so do not forget to click the like button. Still, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, Shaucer Classes, do subscribe it and share this video as much as possible with your all beloved ones and your friends and classmates. Okay? Comment below how was this session and what video you want to make me next. Thank you. Keep watching.